Boaters, welcome to Narrowboat Journeys. We're on the Trent and Mersey Canal, and I'm just leaving Hassall Green and heading towards Rode Heath and then mooring up just below the Lawton lock flight. This journey is a bit easier than the last one I did, and the weather's nicer as well, but there's still four locks to go through, so let's have a little look at the map and I'll show you where we are. The trip start point is at the top left of the map, the yellow marker there. Then we go through a pair of locks, on through a piece of countryside, and then we hit Rode Heath, and there's two locks there. We go through Rode Heath and out the other side, and moor up at the other yellow marker point, the trip end point there. It'll be very good to get away from the M6 motorway noise. And just like in the last video, this is another one of those dangerous locks where the ladder is inaccessible when I've got the boat up against the top gate, so I have to fill it in a different way. There's lots of locks like this on this canal.
Thank you.
Over on the left is a pub, which you can reach by crossing that bridge up ahead. And also, if you cross that bridge and walk out onto the street, there's the village shop and post office very close by. So it's quite a useful place to stop. On the left here is a small workyard for the Canal and River Trust. Just around the corner from here is the Lawton Lock Flight. I don't feel like doing any more locks today, so I'm looking for a place to moor up. Just before the locks, up ahead, there's a long row of bollards, and these are the visitor moorings for this area. I chose to stop just before them, though, because it was better here for solar. Get away from those trees. I won't be going very far in the next video, but I will be doing the 6 Lawton locks, and then mooring up at the top of them at Church Lawton. So until then, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.